In Natchez, an 18-wheeler carrying a load of bees overturns. Adams County Sheriff Travis Patton said the incident happened in front of Merritt Health Natchez just after midnight. Some of the bees did get loose during the crash, but the owner was able to send a bee company to gather the bees. The sheriff tells us it was actually $250,000 worth of bees. No injuries, though, were reported.